And the fact that you've got replica written down the side of your gun. And the fact that I've got Desert Eagle, .50, written on the side of mine. Should precipitate your balls into shrinking along with your presence. Now, fuck off.
Well, I picked up a new gun this week, one that I've always desired, a Desert Eagle 50 cal. Paid $22.28 Canadian. Came running home with it, stuck the mag in the gun, as it is right now. Pressed the release button, would not come out, no matter what I did. I had to always pry it out this way, really super tight. The issue was actually the grip, if I can get it off here. This is a standard hole grip that comes with the gun. The tab was jamming up against the magazine, so I filed it down, and it now drops flawlessly, like that. Got it to the range this week, and I put about 80 rounds through it. It's absolutely flawless. The gun is a blast to shoot. The only real issue I have, and I will correct this, is the black on black sights. That's very difficult for target acquisition. So I'll put a nice fiber optic sight on it. Let's try one hand.
Hang on. Uh-oh. You took me right in the face. I crept up for the target shot and I took one right off the face. Go.
Ready?